Channel 8's Angie Hunt continues our winter storm coverage now live from Ames.
And she's had a busy day. Angie, you have had some really bad accidents up your way today.
Yeah, some dangerous driving out there, Steve. And the funny thing is, a lot of the problems actually started before this real heavy snow started falling. State troopers say a lot of drivers were caught off guard by slick road conditions today. And troopers believe that was definitely a factor in this accident that happened just before noon north of Story City. The driver of the pickup truck was headed southbound when investigators say he lost control, went through the median, and ended up crashing with a semi in the northbound lanes. The semi ended up on its top in the ditch. The driver of the pickup, we're told, was thrown from his truck. At the time of the accident, the interstate was really mostly clear of any snow, but a very light blowing snow created problems for drivers.
The DOT has done a great job of keeping the roads clear as best they can, but there's still a glaze of ice underneath there. Right now, the roads in areas are wet and sound wet, and then all of a sudden they can change and be 100% ice and not wet at all, obviously.
Road conditions continue to deteriorate up here throughout the afternoon, causing a problem for the driver of this semi-truck. The accident happened just south of the first one earlier today. The driver lost control, went through the median, and ended up in the northbound lanes. No serious injuries in this accident, however. Now, coming back out here live along Main Street here in Ames, pretty quiet for a Tuesday evening at 5 o'clock. Usually a lot of people leaving their businesses or maybe doing a little shopping after work here along Main Street. Pretty quiet as people are getting home and heeding the warning to take it safe and stay off the road tonight. Because as you can see, the snow here in Story County definitely coming down.
It is, Angie. You need to get in and dust yourself
off. Brush yourself off there, Angie. You're covered. Thank you, Angie Hunt. And the